Okay, welcome to Fit Over 50 class. My name is Jenny, and we're going to be doing 30 to 35 minutes of low impact aerobics, and we'll finish the class with some seated strength training, and we're going to start warming up. All right, let's roll your shoulders up and around. Good. Purpose here is to get those muscles nice and warm, get the oxygen flowing, get the blood flowing. Good. All right, one arm all the way back. Good job, big arm circles. Now other arm, take it back. Good job. Now both arms, here we go. Take it up and around. Big arm circles, good. Now add a squat, take it around and squat, up and around. Good job. Bending the knees, sitting on the heels. Good. Four more. Take it up and around. Good job. Arms halfway. Take it side to side. Good. Widen those feet a little. And you're going to touch the opposite leg. And reaching the arm way up high. Good. Now bend the knee, bend it lower, touching the knees. And now try to touch the toes or close to it. And back up. Good job. Arms back side to side. And bend the elbows, keeping your hips straight. Warming up the abs. Good job. Punch, punch, right here. Good. And now go across your body. Good job. Hands on your thighs. Take it down for two and roll it up for two. Flatten your back and curl your back. Good. Change it to a squat. Take it down, up. Reach, pull. Reach, pull. Good. Elbows high. Four more. Down, lift. Good. Last one. Right here. Take it side to side. Good. Great job. Hold it right here. Little stretch for the inner thighs. Good. Turn it. Heel down. Reach it up on the toe. Push down. Four more. Now bend the knee down and up. Watch your arms, biceps. Straight down. Four more, down, up. And all the way up. Good, face me, side to side again. And now hold it right here. Feel the stretch. And now turn it, heel down, and reach. Reach. Lift. Now bend the knee down and up. Here we go. Biceps. Good. Four more down. And back to the center, good. Side to side with your head. Stretch the neck. Good. And now let's do our wrists right here. Good. And ankles at the same time. Good. Other leg. Good job. All right. let's march it out right here. March. If there's any movement you don't like to do, always come back to the march. Keeping a heart rate up. Always keeping a little movement. All right, let's start with a step touch. Step touch. Good. Wide steps, and here's your arms. Good. Side to side. Strong arms, big steps. Come on. For 8, 7. Good. Chest is high. Breathing good. That's it. Now 2 steps. 1, 2. Good. Very nice. All right, here's a change. 4 steps for 1, 2, 3, switch. Good job. Again. Again. All right, change the arm a little. You're gonna reach and pull. And switch. 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 Last time, to the right, go. And to the left, last time. March it out, good job, right here, hold it. Good, march it. All right, let's kick it. Right, left, only as high as you feel comfortable. Good, watch the arms, push, push. Very good. 8 more. Go. 8, 6, 4, 3. Now to the side. Watch this. Out. Out. Good. 8 more. If you don't like the kick, you can tap. Either way. Now back to center. Push. Kick. Good. Back to the side. Push. Push. Back to the center. Last set. 8. Good. To the side. Last set. Good. Now march in place right here. Hold it. Good. All right. From the top. 4 steps, let's go. 1, 2, 3, now switch. Now switch. And switch. Kick it for 8. Go, push. Very nice. To the side. Good, pushing the arms. Good, march it. That's it, y'all. Arms tabletop, out, in. Good. Strong arms. Good. Now speed it up, here we go. It's out and in, out and in. Good. Strong arms, keeping them up, up, up. Trying to get those elbows together. 2 more sets. 8, 6. Good. Push. Last set. 8, 6, 4, 3, 2. Arms down. Good. March it here. All right. What we're going to do, walk it up for 3 and back for 3. It's up and back. That's it. Up and back. Good job. That's it. Bring it up. All right, again. Step touch. This time, arms forward. Good. Keep going. All right.
Good job. Grapevine, change it up. Crossing the feet. That's it. If you don't like to cross your feet, you can go do the two steps. Either way. Walk it up for three. Up. Do it again. Two more. Grapevine. Yes. Putting those together. Walk it up for three. Go. Again. Two more. Grapevine. Yes. All right, we're going to be a little quicker with it. Get ready. Walk it up. One more. Grapevine. Yes. All right, y'all, we're going to be a little quicker with it. Get ready. Walk it up. Grapevine. That's it. Walk it up. Grapevine. Walk it up. Last time. Grapevine. March in place. Yes. Okay. From the top. Four steps. Go. Switch. 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 Kick it. Go. Very good. Now to the side. Walk it up for three. Up. Grapevine. Walk it up. Grapevine. Good job. March it. Good job, everybody. March it wide. Toes down. Toes down. Good. Down and tap. Elbows here. A little bit of boxing. Show them your punches. It's right here. This is called a jab. You want to be strong with it. Pull it back here to guard position. Good. Bend in the knees if you want it. Now cross punch across your body. Couple more. Center, jab. Good. Eight of these. Good. Cross punch for eight. Come on. Hit. 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 Center. Last set. Make it strong. Good. Cross punch. This is it. Six. Five. Two, no arms, just down and tap. All right, bring it to a step touch from the top. Four steps. Come on, here we go. And switch. And switch. And switch. Kick it. Yes. Right here. Now to the side. Good. Walk it up for three. Come on up. Grapevine. Walk it up. Grapevine. March it. Take it wide. Bring it back in. Good. Bring it back wide. Good. Back in. All right. One out, one in. Out. in, out, in. Good. All right, you're gonna change it a tad. You're gonna bring it up a little and back a little. It looks like the letter V. Good job. Out, in, you got it. Good job. Watch these arms if you want them out, out, in, in. Let's go for 8, 7, and 6. This is called a V step. Good. 4 steps right. Woo! Okay. Let's put them together. Switch. Switch. Grapevine. I'm a soul man. Walk it up. I'm a soul man. Grapevine. I'm a soul man. Good. V step. 8, 7. Good. 6. Adding on. 4, 2. March it right here. March. Toes down. Toes down. Good, a little fake walk. All right, heel lifts. It's up and down. Up, down. Now add a squat. Watch this. Up on the heel, squat. Up on the heel, squat. Watch my arms. Shoot the basket. Oh, y'all are good. Right here. Really lift tall. Come on, up. You don't want to bend your knees? It's right here. Good. Yes. Eight. Seven. Come on. 6. Work hard. Come on. 4 more. Lift. 3. Woo. March it right here. March. Good. Shake it out if you need to. Let's put all those together. We have those 4 steps. I'll tell you in a little breather right now. 4 steps, let's go.
Young man, there's no need to feel down.
Switch.
Said, young man, pick yourself off the ground.
Switch.
Said, young man, 'cause you're in a new town.
Switch.
There's no need to be unhappy.
Kick it.
Young
yes.
Man.
Good.
Sure.
That's the side.
Can stay there.
Yes.
And I'm sure you will
eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, march it right here. Woo, good. Very nice. All right, let's put all this together. We'll get a little bit of arm movement. March it right here. Remember, it's the four steps to the right. Get ready. Four steps, let's go.
I was once in your shoes.
Switch.
I was down and out with the blues.
Switch.
No man, scared if I were alive.
Switch.
The whole world was.
Kick it. Good, right here.
Someone came up to me and said, young man, take over.
Now to the side, push out. 7, 6, 4, 3, 2. Now switch. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and mark. Very good job. Little breather. Just march. Hands on your hips. Knees, knees. Good. That's it. Watch this. Up, up. We're pushing the arms up tall. Lifting high. Now push the arms down. Watch this. Push, push. Good. Yes. Now push them up. Push them down. Good. Push them up. This is it. Push them down. Good. March it. Woo. 4 steps. Let's go. Come on up. Give it all you got. Here we go. Kick it. Push it. You got 8 of them. Now to the side. Kick. 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 Good. Walk it up for 3. Come on up. Grapevine. Walk it up. That's it. Grapevine. V-step. Here we go. 4 of them. Yes. Shoot the basket. 4. Good. Now tap at 8 right here. Knees bent. Strong. 4, 3, 2, switch it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, knee lifts. Here we go, push up, push up. Arms come down. Arms come up. Come low. March it again, good. We're gonna start with a step touch. Hands here, knees are bent. If the knees don't feel good bent, keep it up. All right, 2 steps. Good, 2. All right, now you can keep the 2 steps or you can shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Woo! You pick your option. Either way is good. Here's the 2. And here's the shuffle. You pick your option for 8 more. 7, 6, like a basketball drill, Gordon. Good, toes are forward. Woo, that's it. March in place. Very nice, y'all. All right, we're gonna go through this 2 times. Try to do it without stopping, we'll see. Okay, march it. Now 4 steps, let's go. Switch. 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 Kick it right here, 8 of these. Good, kick, kick, kick. Now to the side. Push, push, push. Yes. Walk it up for 3. Here we go. Grapevine. Walk it up. Grapevine. Now feast up. Here we go. Here we go. 3 of these. 2 of these. Shoot the basket. 4, 3, 2. Now 8 taps. Woo! Here we go. Come on. 6, 4, 3, 2, and switch. Come on, 8. 7, 6.
Stand up, stand up. Stand up and take some.
Knee lift. Here we go. Up, ready? Shuffle. Here we go. Or two steps. Or like this. Good. Gotta do it one more time. You can do this. From the top. Four steps. Go. One. Switch. Side. Good. Looking good over there. Walk it up for three. Come on. Up. Great vibe. Walk it up. Great vibe. Now V step. Here we go. V step. Good. Two more. Shoot the basket, lift, you're almost there. Three, two, now eight taps. Here we go, eight, six, five, four, three, two, and switch. Good job. Four, three, knees up, come on up. Arms down. There, come on. Arms down. Ready? Finish up with a shuffle. Go. Go. That's it. Go. Just four more. Good. Four. Woo. Three. Two. And march it here. Good. All right. Give me a big inhale up. Shake it down like this. Big inhale up. Two more. Is that the reason why you're running so fast? One more. And here. Good job, everybody. We're going to take a little break, get our chairs out, and do some strength training for our next segment. Now do some strength training. You can do this. We're going to be seated. We're going to be standing. We can use weights. Most people like 2 to 3 pounds, up to 5 pounds. We're going to start with some arms and move to legs. And we are going to start with the biceps. These are their pulling muscles right here. You're going to start with an underhand grip. And we're going to raise up for 15. Here we go. Very important, as you come down, you don't let them fall down. It's a nice controlled movement. But we do like those arms to get straight. Good, halfway there. 5 more. Keep your wrists very straight. Back straight. And one more. Good. You're going to change your hand grip to a hammer grip. And we're going to do another 15 when you're ready. Here we go. You want to keep your breathing very rhythmic. Ins and outs. Just a dream, just an ordinary dream. Very good. Nice and slow. Go at your own pace. And the boy that has ordinary boy. Yeah. job, everybody. You got three more. 13. 14. And 15. Good job. All right. We're going to go with some shoulder raises to the side. Palms down and facing inward. You're going to lift up and down. We're going to go for 15. Keep your wrists straight. If your arms get tired, you can always do one at a time. You can also bend your elbows. Good, still good, easy breathing. 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Good job, I want you to rest. We're gonna do another shoulders. This one is called overhead presses. I'd like for your palms to face inward, and we're gonna go for 15, here we go. You're gonna push up and down. Two, try to keep your elbows straight and then bend them. Good job. Six. Halfway there. Nine. 10. 11.
You're beautiful.
12.
That's for sure.
13.
You'll never
14.
Ever
and 15. Good. Let's let your arms rest a little bit. You're going to extend a knee and bend. You're going to go for 10, 3, 4, 6, 7. We're working the quadriceps here. All right, this is 10. You're going to hold it. You're going to point for 10 and flex. 2. You're trying to do it with your knees straight. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. Switch it out. Extend and bend. Straighten and bend. Feel the quads working. 4, 5, 6. 8, 9, and hold it straight, point and flex. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good job. Back to the arms. We're gonna work triceps. Lift one weight up high. Hand can be here if you'd like to hold it. Ready? 15. Bend behind you and push up. Good. Nice and slow and controlled. Keeping your wrists straight. These are our triceps, our pushing muscles. 5 more. 13, 14, 15. Good. And we're going to switch it out. Arm up. Here we go. Same thing. What you do on one side, you have to do to the other. Good. 10 more. 7. Five more, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Good job. You're gonna grab your weights. You're gonna do a little combination exercise. You push forward, you bring them here, you look, bring them out to the side. You'll notice my elbows are in. Ready? Out, here. Rather, we'll see, forward, and out. There we go. 10 of them. 2, 3, 4. We're getting those front parts of our shoulders and the rotator cuff. 6. Good. 7, 8. Two more. 9 and 10. Great job. Okay, we're gonna need one weight for this next exercise. It's for abdominals. You can put it down on the floor. You're gonna scoot to the edge of your chair. The motion looks like this. If you don't wanna hold your weight, clasp your hands. You're also going to lean back a little. If it bothers your back, your abs, you can sit up tall. All right, we're gonna go side to side. 2, 3, 4. These are our waistline muscles. 5, 6, 7. We're going to 25, because these are quick. 9, 10, 11. Good, halfway there. 15, keep going. Going to 25. 17, 18, 19, 20, 5 more. 21, 22, 23, 24, and 25. Beautiful work. Okay, nice and tall. You're gonna grab your other weight. We're gonna stand up. We're going to sit down, up and down, up and down. We're going to do this 10 times. Are we ready? You're going to go up, and then you're going to sit. Here we go. Go at your own pace. You don't have to go as fast or as slow as me. 3, 4, good. This gets you in the habit of using your legs and not your back to stand up or even your arms. 8, 9, last one. We're gonna stay standing. 10, good work. You're gonna come behind your chair. Weights can come right in your chair because we're gonna grab them again. Outer leg lifts. We're going to do 15 on the right, 15 on the left. Your toes are gonna be facing forward. Ready? Here we go. 1. So we're lifting here, getting the hips, glutes, keeping your back straight, abs in. Good. Lifting high. 5 more. 11, 12, 13, 14. 15, good job. Shake it out, take a little pause, and switch to the other side. Ready? Here we go. 15. Good. Using your muscles to lift, not swinging it, and lowering down slowly. 5 more, keep it strong. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good job. We're almost there. We're gonna do another for your legs. These are your heel lifts. 10 times both legs. Ready? Up and down. A good balance exercise. If you don't need to hold on, don't. 4. 5. And we're keeping our knees straight, so we're actually strengthening the calf muscles. 8. 1 more. We're going to repeat it on each leg. So let's lift one leg up, and let's do it for 10. Up and down. Fingertips if you need it. If you don't, try without it. 3. 4. 5. 6, 8, 2 more. And 10. Good, switch it out. 10 times. Here we go. Up and down. Back to 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good work, y'all. We have one more exercise. You're gonna need a weight. What we're gonna do is lift our arms with our lower body. Your opposite arm lifts with an opposite leg. Ready? 12 of them. Up and down. This is a good one that we want to lift, not let the weight fall down. Extending the leg. Two more. And release. Good job. You're going to turn around and we're going to do the other side. Ready? Here we go. Lift and down. Only go as high up with the arms as you feel comfortable with. And we're also going to 12. 8. 9, 10, 11, and 12. Good job, y'all. We're gonna go right into our stretching segment, and we're just gonna go right into it. You're gonna put your weight in your chair. You're going to start with a calf stretch. All of your stretches need to be about 15 to 30 seconds in length. If you have the time, you can go up to a minute. Our heel is down, our knee is straight. And then we're gonna switch feet. If you can't feel the stretch, you need to push that foot out farther. Vice versa, if it's too much, bring it in. It's about as bad as it could be. Stretches should feel a little discomfort, never painful, and don't push through that pain. Good. Okay, next, our feet are together, and we're gonna arch our back. And then we're gonna curl our back. And then we're gonna arch it. And then we're gonna curl it. And walk it up. All right, we're gonna have a seat in our chairs and we're gonna finish up our stretches. We're gonna start with an arm stretch. It goes across your body. And then the other arm kind of plays it so that you're feeling a little stretch through here. And then we're gonna switch. And you wanna keep your shoulder relaxed here. Good, our heart rate's starting to come down, so we're gonna take some deep breaths as we stretch. And now we're gonna reach over. As we come up, you're gonna put your hand on your head. A little bit of a tilt to stretch the neck, and then you're going to extend the arm. And release. Good, let's do the other side. Reach over. On the head, tilt it, and extend the arm.
Good job. Let's get that lower back by giving it a good little twist. And switch. This time, chin down, grasp your fingers, and stretch forward. And release. Good job, y'all. We're going to get our legs stretched out. You need to sit on the edge of your chair. It's easier. We're going to start with a hamstring stretch. That's the muscle behind the knee up. And lean forward. This leg is straight. We're hinging at the hips. You don't need to bend your back here. Bend at the waist. Go down till you feel the stretch, and that's where you hold. And switch. Get the hip. You need to take your ankle, place it on your knee. Give this a little extra stretch. And if you need it, you can lean forward. You'll feel a little bit deeper in the hips, hip joint, and glutes. It's not always rainbows and butterflies. It's compromise. It moves us along. Yeah, my heart is full and my door's always open. Good job. Switch. Lean down. And release. Last stretch. You're going to grab your knee and give it a good hug. This stretches a little bit on our lower back, but I like to do an ankle roll. And that'll make that ankle nice and loose. Exhale, push it away. Good again. Fill up those lungs. Exhale. One more. Exhale. And that concludes your workout. Good job.